one than most of the other people. He's very accepting of everybody. I think he has like a real awesome vibe to him. He definitely seems like an underdog.